Shweta. Thank you so much for all your support from Pune. Okay, not only you, but there are various other people I would like to thank. Okay, for the great support. I am so overwhelmed, I can't tell you. When it started with announcing the wow about Pune, I was a little skeptical. Okay, because it was my first step and not much known to Pune. So I don't know how it's going to shape up.
Little things like your success, your happiness, all are when in a small award, then it's a beautiful feeling. I'm so excited. I'm very happy. Any award is make beautiful, and your confidence level is making a higher and higher. So little appreciation, little awards make more beautiful to you.
Motivates you and
motivate beautiful make to you.
I am too excited. It's going to be one of an event. It's first time in Pune, so we are all thoroughly excited.
Absolutely.
It's great. Like all our traditional ways, something different.
Yes. And you've been always looking forward to such a platform?
Exactly. Yes.
Oh, it's really exciting. I'm really looking forward to it. I've got butterflies in my stomach. But most of all, more excited than nervous, definitely. It's always a happy moment to be, you know, awarded for what you've done.
Achieve something in all fields of life, it's nice to be here.
And you're a proud mom as well.
Yes, yes, absolutely. Absolutely proud. She has done so much in such a small span of time, and I think she's really proud.
Yeah, I'm really, really excited to attend this program, because every time, like, we have so many political programs, social events, but this is little unique for me. So this is a little bit related to fashion, glamour, and I want the confidence. Excited to attend this, and I have very much an idea about this function, but still my friend is getting some prize or happy.
Something really amazing. When I was in Mumbai, so I've been got award, wow award, and this time I'm going to present the award. It's really super night.
Oh, it's amazing, and I can see all lovely ladies dressed up in the traditional attire. It's really great. And you're looking awesome as well.
It feels great. I'm really happy to be here. And so much of energy and enthusiasm over here. Wow, it feels really nice.
It's wonderful that you found me. First and foremost, I want to congratulate you. You've got Anita and I think Sonali on the show, and they're walking the ramp. That is beautiful. I believe in an inclusive society, and it begins with Shweta Saxena. Thank you so much.
और मेरे पति का भी साथ, और मुझे जो है लेडीज सपोर्ट भी बहुत ज़्यादा है, और उसमें जो काम करते हैं वो अलग से फीलिंग्स रहती है कि चलो मैं भी जाके कुछ कर रही हूँ. बहुत अच्छा लगा.
Oh, it feels great. It feels great. It feels like something good is happening, something weird is happening. It feels like this is a stepping stone to take things forward.
Wonderful, especially after so many years of work. When you get acknowledged in your own city by a brand like Wow Awards, it really is something great to look forward to.
Absolutely. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.